The queen of Quebec boxing now has a crown. Congratulations, Marie-Eve.
Thank you.
You surprised me. Every time they put a challenge down in front of you, I think maybe this will be the one that it's going to be a little more tough. I get worried. And sure enough, you proved me wrong. You find a way to overcome that every single time. Every time they come to you with a challenge, you meet it and you go above it. The 12th round's a perfect example of it.
Usually challenges is my fuel. I need challenges. If you put me an opponent that is like, okay, I'm gonna box, okay. But if you tell me you gotta box for your life, then I'm gonna do it.
A couple firsts for you. You're not used to losing rounds. You sat down in between corners. You usually have a very calm corner, and it felt like he was giving you, the business. It felt like a parent getting mad at his kid. Very emotional fight. What do you got to say to all the future little girl fans out there that are going to look up to you?
I'm just going to say, if you want to do it, dream big. Dream big and do it. Just go for it. It's good for the little girls. It's good for the boys. It's good for the adults. Sometimes, we're scared of trying something. We're scared because we don't know what's going to happen. You want to do it? Just do it. Dream big.
It's a male-dominated world, but you definitely made your place in this sport. Historic for Quebec. Historic for Yvon. It's his 60th title. Basically, you put your coach on the map. Everything about this fight was perfect for you to line up a beautiful 2019.
Yeah.
What can we hopefully, I know it's a little early and you want to go to your room and relax, but big fights in 2019, can we be hopeful?
Of course, I'm not going to stop there for sure. Like I said, many belts, and we're going to go down 147 to go and get Cecilia one day. One thing at a time. But it definitely, we won't stop there.
Beautiful fight again.
Thank you
very much, Maria.
Thanks a lot.
Congratulations.
Thank you.